Good afternoon, myself Viral Patel from Home Trainer. Today I'm showing you a very interesting and important topic, that is how to create an email backup using Outlook. These backup options will help you to save your emails which are attacked by some virus, or even when sometimes you want to change your FTP server. Okay, you can check your version over here. Go to File, Office Account, and you can check About Outlook. You can check your version over here. Currently I'm using 2016 version. Okay, anyways, let's create an email backup. Okay, you have to follow the same step. Go to File, okay, Open and Export option. Clicking on this Import and Export, you can import your file over here. Even you can export the file over here. Click on this Export to a New File. Clicking on Next, select this PST option. .PST is nothing but an extension for Outlook email data file. Okay, you can manually select folders over here which you want to sync in your backup thing. Even the calendar and contact files will be synced. Okay, selecting on this Include all the subfolders, clicking on Next. Click on this Browse button. You can locate your data backup file. Okay, currently I'm keeping it over here, let's say on desktop email backups. Okay, even I can rename over here the date. Let's say today is 3rd, so I'm keeping it 3rd, 11 November. Okay, click on OK, finish. This will prompt you for an email password. This is optional thing, because when you are importing your email backup in another FTP server, this will prompt you again for the same password. Clicking on OK. Okay, these emails are getting backed up. Okay, I have put the date over here, 3rd November 2017. Okay, that's all for this video. You can visit the website over here and browse even more interesting topic here. Subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.